Hey guys, Liberty Bandit 20 here. As you can see, I'm back at Liberty. Didn't post anything over break because, as most of you I'm sure didn't know, this was my last time going home, so to speak, for break. My family has decided to move back to Maine. I am remaining here and staying with a church friend because that was my choice and I like it here. And other reasons is that Bree is here also, but I'm here at Liberty, and I really like it, and it's time for me to move on and see what God has planned for me. But just to give you some updates, as per usual, this is an update video. Like I just said, I'm now no longer living with my aunt and uncle and my cousins. It's hard. It was very hard leaving, especially, you know, missing the two boys, Daniel and JoJo. It's part of life. Every kid has to move out of the nest, but it's really hard, especially when I never really had brothers. I've actually never had brothers, but Daniel and JoJo were like little brothers to me, and it was kind of hard saying bye, but it's not like forever, but you know, and all that. I passed my last semester. I'm in academic warning right now, which is, it happens. I mean, college is tough, but you break through it and you do your best. Right now I'm actually staying on top of my classes right now, even though it's only the first week and a half in, but I've been working hard. I am about 3 weeks ahead in one of my classes, and I'm on top of other projects and stuff like that while working and while doing my CSER with the volleyball team. Good news is there, they have said I can intern with them, so that will be awesome. Hopefully I can intern with them in the next fall, because I'll be working this summer to, you know, earn a lot more money to come back for my fifth year as a senior and hopefully graduate next year. I'm excited for this summer, mainly because Brina has some big plans. I'm not going to say what they are yet, but we got some plans in the works that are pretty exciting, and I'm excited to see what opportunities we have with these plans. Spiritually, did not really go through the word, but I did get an opportunity through my church to actually speak to the youth group of the junior high and high school at my church, and that was really fun. That's been something I've wanted to do for a long time. It's just, it was really fun. It was actually my first time to really preach, and that was an awesome experience. And I want to, if Tim watches this video, I just want to say thank you for giving me the opportunity to speak in front of them. That was awesome. Thank you for letting me share my story and actually really letting me get a chance to actually, give me my first shot at preaching. It wasn't me just telling my testimony. I did preach a little bit on Romans 6:4, which is my life verse. I know I've said that a lot, but that was the one I really wanted to focus on, talking to both of those, both of the groups. That's basically it, guys. I mean, I've got no other future plans as far as what I've just told you, but I just wanted to keep you guys updated that, you know, this is my life now. I will now be the only person in Virginia in my family, which is kind of interesting, but I will be living with one of my Facebook moms. I'm sure most of you don't know what that is, but I have three women on Facebook that are basically my moms, and it's kind of fun. One of them is my aunt, the other one's Karen Penn, and then Ann Weber, and it's kind of fun. It was kind of funny. They were always the first three women, or the first three people to comment on a status of mine, so I made the joke one day, they're all my Facebook moms, and so it stuck, and I've had lunch with them a few times, and it's really cool, and so I'm staying with one of them for the summer, and then after that, I don't know what we'll see. I'll probably, you know, we'll see what God has in store, but it's good to know that God's looking out for me and my family, and also for Bree. But yeah, guys, that's basically it. I will post a video probably later this week or next week. It's good to be back. This is Liberty Man at 20, and I'm out.